Non-communicable diseases are a big challenge in the world today. For a fact, they kill 41 million people each year. This is equivalent to 7 of every 10 deaths. Cardiovascular diseases, cancers, respiratory diseases and diabetes, in that order, account for over 80% of all premature NCD deaths. This is combined with physical inactivity. As one of the preventive measures, health experts recommend regular physical activity to keep the NCDs away. For long, the emphasis has been on the older persons because 15 million people aged 30 to 69 years die from NCDs every year. Now, World Health Organization says improving physical activity, reducing sedentary time, and ensuring quality sleep in young children will improve their physical, mental health, well-being, and prevent associated diseases later in life. For children and young people, physical activity includes play, games, sports, transportation, chores, recreation, physical education, or planned exercise in the context of family, school, and community activities. This is a physical exercises class for little ones. Most of the children here are aged between 3 to 10 years. One interesting fact about this class is that they are instructed by their fellow junior, 7-year-old Ashley Ndagire.
We are stretching our thighs. Let's count.
Ndagire says she exercises to keep fit.
3, 4, 5, 6.
I like exercising because it makes people fit and it makes people much healthier.
It helps me get small, like thinner.
They exercise as the instructor watches over them.
7, 8.
He says their drills are not as tough as those for the old people.
Since they are young, you have to take them slow. Some of them are not attentive. Some of them, they are kind of lazy. Most exercise they do are cardio exercises. They are the ones that they need most.
Failure to meet the recommended physical activity time accounts for up to 5 million deaths globally across all age groups. The World Health Organization now recommends that children under 5 should be taken at least through 180 minutes of physical activity to improve their quality of life and also reduce childhood obesity. Applying the WHO recommendations and these guidelines during the first 5 years of life will contribute to children's motor and cognitive development and lifelong health. Some of the parents we talked to say their children have benefited a lot.
If you nurture a child right from the beginning to be interested and pick interest in physicals and all that, it's inbuilt. They grow up loving to exercise their bodies.
School is not enough anymore. The extracurricular activities in school are very few nowadays because the kids are many.
I see how my girls are now so keen on what do we feed on and what don't we. For example, they are not allowed to drink sodas or carry sodas here, which I have been struggling as a mom.
According to WHO, infants less than a year old should be physically active several times a day in a variety of ways, particularly through interactive flow-based play. For those not yet mobile, this includes at least 30 minutes of prone position or tummy time spread throughout the day while awake. Not to be restrained for more than 1 hour at a time in prams, strollers, high chairs or strapped on a caregiver's back. Screen time is not recommended. When not active, engaging in reading and storytelling with a caregiver is encouraged. They should have 14 to 17 hours for 0 to 3 months of age, or 12 to 6 hours for 4 to 11 months of age of good quality sleep, including naps. Those between 1 to 2 years of age should spend at least 180 minutes in a variety of types of physical activity at any intensity, including moderate to vigorous intensity physical activity spread throughout the day. They should not be restrained for more than 1 hour at a time in prams, high chairs or strapped on a caregiver's back, or sit for extended periods of time. For 1-year-olds, sedentary screen time, such as watching TV or videos, playing computer games, is not recommended. For those aged 2 years, sedentary screen time should not be more than 1 hour. When sedentary, Engaging in reading and storytelling with a caregiver is encouraged. They should have 11 to 14 hours of good quality sleep, including naps with regular sleep and wake-up times. Children 3 to 4 years of age should spend at least 180 minutes in a variety of types of physical activity at any intensity, of which at least 60 minutes is moderate to vigorous intensity physical activity spread throughout the day. They should not be restrained for more than 1 hour at a time in prams or sit for extended periods of time. Sedentary screen time should not be more than 1 hour. When not active, engaging in reading and storytelling with a caregiver is encouraged. They should have 10 to 13 hours of good quality sleep, which may include a nap with regular sleep and wake-up times. Walter Mwesije, NTV. We'll be right back.